นี่คือเจ้า Oppo Pad Air ហើយនេះគឺជា Oppo Inco Buds 2សូមជម្រាបសួរប្រិយមិត្តអរគ្នាស្វាគមន៍មកកានវីដេអូធ្វើបទបង្ហាញផលិតផលបច្ចេកវិទ្យាពីពិភពអេឡិចត្រូនិកទាំងអស់គ្នាដែលនៅក្នុងវីដេអូថ្ងៃនេះខ្ញុំនឹងធ្វើការណែនាំផលិតផលថ្មីចំនួន2បន្ថែមទៀតរបស់ក្រុមហ៊ុន Oppo ទៅកាន់ប្រិយមិត្តទាំងអស់គ្នាដែលមួយគឺជា Tablet Oppo Pad Air និងមួយទៀតគឺជាកាសឥតខ្សែ Oppo Inco Buds 2អញ្ចឹងចង់ដឹងថាផលិតផលស៊េរីថ្មីទាំងពីរនេះមានចំណុចតាក់ទាញចិត្តនិងចំណុចពិសេសអ្វីខ្លះតោះទស្សនាវីដេអូជាមួយខ្ញុំទាំងអស់គ្នាដំបូងយើងនិយាយពី Oppo Pad Air ទៅមុនសិន Oppo Pad Air គឺជា Tablet ស៊េរីថ្មីមួយម៉ដែលទៀតបន្ទាប់ពី Oppo Pad ដែលបានបង្ហាញខ្លួនកាលពីដើមឆ្នាំ2022 Oppo Pad Air ត្រូវបានក្រុមហ៊ុនធ្វើការទម្លាក់គុណសម្បត្តិរៀងទាបបន្តិចបើធៀបទៅនឹង Oppo Pad ដែលចេញលើកមុន Tablet ស៊េរីថ្មីនេះត្រូវបានក្រុមហ៊ុនធ្វើការ Design រូបរាងឡើងជាមួយនឹងភាពស្ដើង Slim ស្អាតដោយមានកម្រាស់ត្រឹមតែ 6.94 មីលីម៉ែត្រជាមួយនឹងទម្ងន់ស្រាលល្មមត្រឹមតែ440ក្រាមប៉ុណ្ណោះដូច្នេះវាផ្ដល់នូវភាពស្ដើងនិងមានសភាពស្រាលក្នុងការទុកដាក់និងងាយស្រួលក្នុងការកាន់ប្រើប្រាស់លេងកម្សាន្ត Oppo Pad Air មានតួខ្លួនពាសដោយលោហៈធាតុជាមួយនឹងការ Design សូមជុំវិញរាងទៀលស្មើដែលផ្ដល់នូវភាពរឹងមាំធន់ល្អនៅក្នុងការប្រើប្រាស់ Oppo Pad Air នេះផងដែរក៏មានជម្រើស2ពណ៌គឺពណ៌ប្រផេះនិងពណ៌ទឹកប្រាក់ដែលឆ្លាក់ចេញជាមួយនឹងបច្ចេកវិទ្យាពណ៌ប្រដេញដ៏ស្រស់ស្អាតតែម្ដងនៅលើ Oppo Pad Air យើងទទួលបាននូវប្រព័ន្ធ speaker បំពងសំឡេងរហូតដល់ទៅ4គ្រាប់ដែលផ្ដល់នូវសំឡេងឮខ្លាំងល្អបំផុតសម្រាប់ការកំសាន្តដូចជាការចាក់ស្ដាប់តន្ត្រីទស្សនាខ្សែភាពយន្ត video និងការលេងហ្គេមជាដើមកាន់តែជក់ចិត្តដិតអារម្មណ៍ជាមួយនឹងបច្ចេកវិទ្យាសំឡេង Dolby Atmos ដែលបានផ្ដល់ឲ្យការបន្លឺសំឡេងចេញបានច្បាស់ពីរោះរណ្ដំរងំចិត្តតែម្ដងស្ដាប់ទៅមិនចិនណាយឡើយរឹតតែពិសេសជាងនេះទៀតនោះគឺក៏មានភ្ជាប់មកជាមួយនឹងកាស Oppo Inco Buds 2ដែលសំឡេងទទួលបានគឺរឹតតែអែមខ្លាំងមែនទែន Oppo Pad Air បានដំឡើងមកជាមួយនឹង sensor camera ខាងក្រោយទំហំ 8 megapixel និងខាងមុខទំហំ 5 megapixel សម្រាប់ប្រើក្នុងការថតរូបនិងវីដេអូទុកមើលលេងកំសាន្តបាននិងមានសមត្ថភាពអាចផលិតសាច់វីដេអូបាននៅក្នុងកម្រិត 1080px ល្បឿន 35fps ទាំងកាមេរ៉ាមុខនិងកាមេរ៉ាក្រោយតាប់ឡេតស៊េរីថ្មីរបស់ Oppo មួយនេះបានមកពាក់មកជាមួយនៅអេក្រង់ប្រភេទ IPS LCD ទំហំ 10.36 អ៊ីងមានលទ្ធភាពគ្រប់គ្រងនៅកម្រិតបង្ហាញចេញបានច្បាស់ដល់ទៅ 2K ជាមួយនឹងជម្រៅទឹកពណ៌ដិតច្បាស់នៅក្នុងកម្រិត 10 bits ហើយក៏មានពន្លឺច្បាស់គ្រប់គ្រាន់កម្រិត 360 nits បន្ថែមពីនេះអេក្រង់របស់ Oppo Pad Air ក៏ទទួលបាននូវវិញ្ញាបនបត្របញ្ជាក់ពីសុខសវត្ថភាពផ្នែកពីស្ថាប័ន TÜV Rheinland របស់អាល្លឺម៉ង់ថែមទៀតផងដូច្នេះយើងអាចជឿជាក់បានទៅលើការប្រើប្រាស់ទស្សនាកំសាន្តនៅលើអេក្រង់របស់ Oppo Pad Air កាន់តែយូរម៉ោងដោយពុំមានការព្រួយបារម្ភចំពោះផលប៉ះពាល់ផ្នែករបស់យើងឡើយជាងនេះទៅនោះអេក្រង់របស់ Oppo Pad Air ក៏គ្រប់គ្រងនៅការចុចបញ្ជាជាមួយនឹងប៊ិច Stylus Pen ដែលអាចចែកផ្ទៃអេក្រង់ជា2ផ្នែកសម្រាប់ការកំសាន្តផ្សេងគ្នាក្នុងពេលតែមួយព្រមទាំងមុខងារ Multi Screen Connect ដែលអាចភ្ជាប់អេក្រង់ទូរស័ព្ទទៅកាន់អេក្រង់ Tablet បានថែមទៀតផងសម្រាប់កម្លាំងម៉ាស៊ីនវិញ Oppo Pad Air បានដំឡើងមកជាមួយនឹង chip ប្រភេទ Snapdragon 680ខ្នាត6 nanometer កម្រិត Octa-core រត់នៅលើប្រព័ន្ធ Cryo 256ផ្ដល់ល្បឿនខ្ពស់បំផុតដល់ទៅ 2.4 GHz ភ្ជាប់ដោយអង្គ Graphics Series Adreno 610គ្រប់គ្រងដំណើរការដោយ RAM ទំហំ4 GB ព្រមទាំងគ្រប់គ្រងនៅបច្ចេកវិទ្យាពង្រីកទំហំ RAM Virtual RAM Expansion បានដល់ទំហំ3 GB បន្ថែមទៀតដែលកាត់ចេញពីអង្គផ្ទុកទិន្នន័យរបស់ម៉ាស៊ីនទំហំ64 GB ដែលជួយឲ្យរាល់ការប្រើប្រាស់ចុចលេងកំសាន្តនៅលើ Oppo Pad Air ទទួលបានល្បឿនរត់ដល់រលូនត្រូវចិត្តតែម្ដងហើយជាមួយនឹងបច្ចេកវិទ្យា chip ខ្នាត 6 nanometer នេះទៀតសោតក៏ជួយបង្កើននៅល្បឿនប្រើប្រាស់បានកាន់តែរលូនព្រមទាំងជួយសន្សំសំចៃថាមពលថ្មបានកាន់តែល្អប្រសើរសម្រាប់ការប្រើប្រាស់លេងកំសាន្តបានកាន់តែយូរថែមមួយកម្រិតទៀតនិយាយពីថ្មវិញធានាថាពិតជាត្រូវចិត្តម៉ាច់តែម្ដងព្រោះថាមានទំហំធំដល់ទៅ 7,100 មីលីអំពែរម៉ោងសាកពេញម្ដងអាចកំដរការប្រើប្រាស់ទូទៅលើអេក្រង់ជាប់បានជិតមួយថ្ងៃចំណែកឯការសាកបញ្ចូលនៅថាមពលថ្មវិញទៀតសោតក៏បានលឿនរហ័សផងដែរតាមរយៈរុញចម្លង USB-C 2.0 ជាមួយនឹងឆ្នាំងសាកកម្លាំង 18 W Oppo Pad Air ដំឡើងមកជាមួយនៅប្រព័ន្ធប្រតិបត្តិការ Android 12ស្រាប់ដោយផ្ទៃកម្មវិធីប្រើ ColorOS 12ចេញពីប្រអប់ស្រាប់មកតែម្ដងជាមួយនឹងការចេញលក់នៅលើទីផ្សារកម្ពុជាពេលនេះក្រុមហ៊ុន Oppo លក់ក្នុងតម្លៃត្រឹមតែ $269 តែប៉ុណ្ណោះ โอเคไอ้เลยยืนในเย่ปีกาเอ็กซ์ไซเซรีทำไมอปโปเอ็นโกบัตส์ทูเวนมาดองโดยการเซรีทำไมนี่ตระบันกรมหุ่นทวีการจนาล้างจมูกหนังเพียบซ้ำซ้วนในขนมกาปลาปลาเปียดะสตับในขนมตรเจี๊ยบรูธากรอบกาหมักฮามักฮังตระบันจนาล้างออยมินตุ่มโฮมฟิตจมูกหนังรุ่นตรเจี๊ยบแต่มาดองแต่พอเนื้อหลุมหนังละอ้อขนมกาดะเปียขนมตรเจี๊ยบจะไปใช้คือมีนตุ่มเงินสระโดยกรอบกาเอ็นโกบัตส์ทูมักฮังมีนตุ่มเงินตรำไตบุญกรามแต่ปะเนาะดาสราจีงกระดาเอฟอร์ตัวเตี้ยโดยฉะนั้นประตูใบจียืงดับชัวร์รอบเมาส์ก็มันเทือเอาเมียนสมเปียตุ่มงุนทุนเทือเอาสปักสลักตรเจนุไลฮานาเลกูดกาเตียงซองคางนี้ก็ความเทอร์นมกเงียทัชเซนสติวสำหรับป้าบัญชีแต่เลือกการกำหนดเซมเซนบานสรุปทันทีพ้องโดยจีการกำหนดแต่เลือกการประตูจมเรียงบันทอยนึ่งดำล้างสมเลงแต่ตัวหรือก็ปัดได้การเอาตัวสับโจลนั่งการบัญชีกล้องมือถือทอรุกนั่นเลยสมาร์ทโฟนจีดามสำหรับภายในขังขนมกาวิ้งประมาณน้ำหลังมือจมูกนั่งซาวด์ไดรเวอร์ขนาด10มิลลิเมตรได้พัดเอาเนื้อสำเร็จลวนลือคลังจมูกปีรู้จมูกนั่งสายบ้าบกระงมรดดำตรจีนั่งความเตอร์เนื้อปัจจัยบัญชีสำเร็จ AAC นั่ง SBC เตะพองจมูกคะแนนนี้ Oppo Inco Buds 2กับบ้านน้ำหลังมือจมูกนั่งมุกเงียกัดบันทอยสำเร็จรุ่งขันนั่งเป็นสันตันิตุรุษับมุกเงียแกมโมดดับดาวลากาตอบชัวร์อัมลงไปเล่นเกมมันมีนสำเร็จระอาระอ้วนในขนมกำรัดและแทนซี80 ms ร่วมจมูกในมกเงียเอ็นโกไลฟ์ได้ช่วยสำรวลมันแทนแต่ดอกกำรัดสำเร็จบกบ้าบานการตายระงมนั่งมีนสำเร็จกันแต่ลือจบ้ารันดอมตรอจีไทมวยกำรัดเตียดอโปอินโกบัตทูสบำเปียเนอร์ปัจจัยบีเจียบลูทูปรามเจปีดับดาวลากาตอบชัวร์มีนสเตอร์เพียบละอ้อในขนมระยะจมไงดอกตัดดับใหม่บรรทายปีนี้อโปอินโกบัตทูนี้ก็เนอร์มีนประปอนกาเปียตักกำรัดIPH4 ได้ช่วยกาปีปีกาสายตักเลือนั่งปัญหาจีบเยื่อบานผ่องได้จะพูดทำมาปลทมอวิ่งได้เนื้อกรอบกามาคายมาค้างมีนประตุกทมอต่มโฮมสายสับมิลเลียมเปียเมาส์ขณะได้เนื้อประอบประบอกามีนทมอต่มโฮมบุญรอยหกสับมิลเลียมเปียเมาส์และนี่คือประเด็นทำมาปลสำหรับการปราบปรามเนื้อกาบ้านระหดดอกปีรอยเนตีบันทามเตียนส้มจุบเรียบทากาทำไมนี้จังลวดนักนงดำไหลดับประบุนลาปะเนาะให้ไทม์แต่งเมียนการถิ่นีจูนระยะเปมุยชั้นไทม์เด็ดพองไอจังสรบมวิ้งอปโปแพทแอร์นั่งอปโปอินโกบัตส์ทูกู้เชื่อผลิตภัณฑ์ปัจจัยวิจิตรทำไมได้ประดับเลยเยอะในคุณสมบัติอย่างกว่าประสาสำหรับการปราบปรามเลงกับแซนนักนงชีวเพียบรุ่นเอาประจำไทยจมูกนักนงดำไหลดอกอจ่าโดยใช้สำหรับการเจริญปลาอปโปแพทแอร์กู้จมูกขณีนั่งอปโปอินโกบัตส์ทูกู้ปัจจัยประดับรายการกับแซนกันแต่เมียนเพียบสบายดีๆกรุบเปลจึงนี่ตัวเตียนุกอบดอลเนื้อเพียบตุ่มเนิบนั่งเพียบทลายโตรขนมกาปลาปลาได้มันอายกัดทลายบ้านเตี๋ยพองอโปเพดแอร์เพียจิ๋วมวยนั่งอินโกบัตส์ทูกู้ละอ้อบอมพอดสำหรับการกำสานได้ยังกรุบแรนกูเกิดพิจารณา